Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Just get your pants on and act like a big boy, or you can get us both into trouble with Chef Marcello.
Oh, please. You want to wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life?
Caruso will be coming to lunch shortly. His last meal, I presume. That is Silvio Caruso. target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Thank you. Move on to the kitchen, sir.
Caruso will be coming to lunch shortly. His last meal, I presume. That is Silvio Caruso. Francesca DeSantis is evidently having an affair with Caruso's golf coach, Roberto Vargas. A notorious ladies' man, Vargas has turned DeSantis' bedroom into a candlelit love nest and plans to call on her after his golf lesson with Caruso. Well, she should know better than to mix business with pleasure.
Somebody help me! Ah! Cover the wound! Cover. Caruso is down. Understand? Caruso is down.
Francesca DeSantis is evidently having an affair with Caruso's golf coach, Roberto Vargas. A notorious ladies' man, Vargas has turned DeSantis' bedroom into a candlelit love nest and plans to call on her after his golf lesson with Caruso. Well, she should know better than to mix business with pleasure.
is impossible.
Just look for a combination code like Ms. DeSantis said. Caruso's absent-minded. Likes to write things down.
Yeah, but you wouldn't just leave it lying around for the cleaning staff to find. Could be jewelry and stuff inside.
Staff wouldn't even know about the safe. They never come up here. That being said, if I was the doc, keep the code downstairs in my office. Bedroom.
On his phone?
Yeah, well, DeSantis says...
The Ether Corporation clearly doesn't trust Caruso, and have ordered their proxy, DeSantis, to spy on him. Paranoid or not, the content of Caruso's safe is sure to be useful.
Fine, okay? So, just try.
I thought it was a good idea, too.
All right, where haven't we looked? Excuse me, what are you doing here?
Stop! Pass it by the head!
Target took a bullet! Be cautious!
Thank you. Hey, you! You can't be here! You got a death...
Hey, I found an old box of VHS tapes in the observatory. I didn't know Caruso was so old school.
Oh, those. They're all old family clips from his childhood. You know, camcorder stuff. I don't know, he used to watch them all the time on his old projector.
Oh, well, my cousin does digital conversions in his basement. He'd probably give him a good price.
Yeah, it's not a good idea. Caruso put the tapes away after his mental breakdown. The doctors didn't think it was a good idea for him. Seeing his mother's ghost and all.
Oh, right. Well, if we could borrow the projector sometime, I have a bunch of old horror films on DVD. I've got
The Haunting of Beldingford Manor.
Hey, nice. You are on, my friend.
Mind me.
That is Francesca DeSantis.
Package has been compromised.
Two targets down. Now destroy the virus.